identify yourself with that which is everywhere. If it is everywhere, you are nowhere. Do you understand me?
Yes, yes, yes.
So who is meditating? That which is everywhere is meditating on itself. Can you catch the point?
Yes, I got the point. Self is meditating.
This will take you to the Almighty God. This meditation is sufficient for you.
It is very difficult to contemplate on the self is meditating.
It is difficult to, and why you want a cheap price and get a jewel outdoors. You must pay price for it. Why are you saying it is difficult? It is the duty of your life. You are born for that, and you will go for this purpose only. That which is everywhere is meditating on itself. Can you understand what I say? This is sufficient for you, and we need not go to any other guru afterwards. This is the highest recipe that I am giving you. Be happy. Don't disturb your mind. But you say it is difficult. Certainly, who said it is not difficult? But yet you must work for it. Great things cannot come for cheap price. You have to pay for them. If you go to a diamond shop, you have to pay heavy price. Go to the fish market, cheap things will come. Yes. The world is a fish market. Diamonds you won't find. But what I told you is a most powerful recipe for you, which will take you to liberation. But consistently and determinedly, you must meditate like this. Day and night. And you will see miracles will take place. Okay, be happy.